Not with us at the moment. Deona Davies. She talks a lot about buying a donkey, but she never buys a donkey. So this has convinced me that in the future, when Deona Davies buys a donkey, all of humanity's problems will be wiped away. Yes, they'll be way away. It's kind of just like something that's coming one day. One day, Dee Dee will get her donkey. And so this song is called, When Dee Dee Gets Her Donkey, Everything Will Be All Right. Chickens from the predators of this land. The donkey will protect the chickens from the predators of this land. The polar bears shall all return to shake the donkey's hand. The donkey will kick and bray. That's a little bit on the nose, don't you think? It's literalist. You're a literalist. That's not a bad thing, though. The donkey will... The donkey... The donkey will kick and bray. The donkey will kick and bray. That's pretty amazing you could do that with that thing. Didn't know you could do that. The donkey will kick and bray. And the children will evolve into donkey human creatures full of intelligence and love. Humanity shall awaken from its long idiotic night, because when Dee Dee gets her donkey,
everything will be alright.
Everything will be alright. Dee Dee gets her donkey,
everything will be alright.
Everything alright. Get yourself a drink and go and dance with a cutie. Luxuriate in the terror of the violence, risky beauty. And when it's time to pass the hat at the end of the night, remember when Dee Dee gets her donkey,
everything will be alright.
Everything will be